Tonight we're doing a description of the Patrick vintage model CM6. The CM6. This was modeled after the old Jetone 6C. So if you like the Jetone 6C, you might like my Patrick CM6. Let me go over this mouthpiece with you. It's about a 40/64th, so that puts it at around 10.5 inner diameter. It's a very cushioned rim, fairly rounded, and the high point is near the middle of this mouthpiece for that C rim. So it has this shape. It goes straight down after the rim into a medium V cup, then over, and then it has a rounded entrance into that throat. And then that drill size is a 28, along with a commercial back bore. This is to give you a brilliant and a full sound, an even sound, from the very bottom of your register all the way up to the top. If you're looking for something that's kind of middle of the road, it's not too shallow, it's not really super deep, but it's, you know, you might be able to play some lower inner parts, you might be able to play your upper parts on it. This might be the ticket for you. The Patrick vintage model CM6. Thanks.